Welcome back to the Long Dark. You're on episode day 25. We've got about 12 hours of daylight left. Be well rested. We need to pick up our stuff and head out. We're going to bring the birch sapling and other goodies back to our base. I have a mind to explore the cave, but sure. I don't think there's any wood here. Rifle cleaning kit. Okay. Take a look at our inventory. What do we got for food? 3 pieces of meat. Got lots of meat back at the base. Sitting in that outdoor locker. We've left a snare for the rabbits up by the stone church. We need to get that. Nothing lurking up there. Okay, we're ready to go. Okay, we're fairly lightly armored. We have fresh deer hide, which we forgot to drop off. Fresh guts, so those didn't cure overnight. They should have been, but they weren't. We got the saplings curing, but I forgot to drop those other things. It's fairly foggy. Temperature-wise, feels like -8's not too bad. Keep up a steady pace here. Hug the wall. Take advantage of the wind shelter here. Now there is an island, a little island out here. Just to this side of the Riken. You can see the Riken. This is the big island. I guess, I don't know. This is a rock in the way. There's the island there. It's called a small island. And over there is a carcass that looks like a bear over there. Alright. Looks like, but I don't think it is. Just the way the rocks look. There's some birds over there. That's a good sign. There should be some crow feathers there. Now there's typically a deer carcass here, as well as a corpse. Ooh, look. More saplings. So there's a deer comes running through here. Maybe I'll want to take advantage of that. I'm not seeing. There we go. Here's some feathers. And we don't strictly speaking need this hide here. Supposed to be a corpse out here, but I'm not seeing that. What we got? I don't think we've got much for weapons. We just got this. And we don't really want to be chasing a... Oh, we got two rifle cleaning kits. Guess we can go crazy on cleaning the rifle for a while. Let's pick up these guys here. Maple. Another maple. What we need is more birch. Six. Because we haven't looked at this carcass before, the condition of the meat doesn't start to degrade until you actually click on it. So, and I'm going to do that now, and we're going to harvest it. So, master with the hatchet. Okay. And that's faster with the knife. This 30 minutes with that, an hour with that, so I think we've got 30 minutes left on the fire to do. It's going to cut into our daylight hours. I think what happened is the wind came up. That fire had only 9 minutes left on it. We're going around this way because it's more wind sheltered. But what I want to get to some other goodies over here we can grab. Here and they can start curing right away. Okay, and this coal we can keep it because it's a good fuel if we need to get warm. And about all we have for lights. So let's drop some of this. We'll drop this coal. A lot of torches left. find my way out of here. There we go. I could go up here. There's some cloth up here that I left on the floor. And I can get out. I can get out of here this way. Where's that cloth? There it is. Hours of daylight left. We're a bit thirsty, so let's take a little drink. We're gonna need to cook. Yes, siree, we are. We're gonna need to cook, so. Yes, indeed, there has something as. Every once in a while, you'll find some new stuff in here. It's strange. Let's take a look outside. Hopefully, our torch doesn't go out. Oh, it's nasty. It is nasty. I wonder if we can get close enough to see. Any feathers out there? I can't tell. I don't want to chance it, so we're going to go downstairs and try to make a little fire there. But we have to have something to make it with. And all we've got is cardboard here. And we've got coal. That's not going to cut it. That's a bed. Can't break that down. I just got rid of all the firewood, didn't I? There's a bunch of coal there. I left that there. And did I leave any wood in here? That's a bunch of metal. Left no wood in here. So I don't have much of a way to cook this sucker. Got crow feathers, birch saplings. I've got 18 sticks, it looks like here. Yeah, 10 sticks. That might be enough to get the job done. I can always use one piece of coal. It gives us an hour of cooking time, but since we only have two pieces of meat, we only need 40 minutes. And we can get that from sticks. Four sticks will do it. Grab some torches out here too. We're low on torches. And if we go in that cave, we're gonna need torches to mark the trail as well. Burnt out torches. And so let's get some fuel. Darn it, wasn't quick enough. Okay. Anything in here? I don't think so. Everything is empty. That's some sort of a box, that's empty. Oh, we can actually step on it. Not that we can see anything, so that's all empty. There's a med kit. Searched. potato there. Ooh, what's that? That looks suspiciously like a rifle round. It was underneath it something there? I guess it was underneath that light. Okay. We're gonna have to get out of here. Not much else useful around here. We have broken down absolutely everything we can in here. I don't think we left... No, that's empty. Ooh, look at that. A chunk of wood. Yeah, strange how the... I knew sometimes we were harvesting and we didn't get all the pieces of wood, but it's hard to find them. One of them was stuck. As you see, that one was stuck there. And more of them were stuck. Up on the side of the furnace, of all places. Ooh, this looks better. And it feels like +9, so that's good. Now, we head over this way. I think we're going to see Matt's truck, and by Matt's truck there are two more corpses that we want to loot. And there should be one around here somewhere. That little storm blew over pretty fast, didn't it? Well, I don't see anything over there, no birds or anything, so... Where we saw the birds was over this way. There was some right by the truck, and there were some others up this river. Where there was presumably another deer. Speaking of deer and food, I should really check my status, shouldn't I? Nice green sheltered spot. Yeah, we're a little peckish and thirsty, so let's... Take a look at our food. And this venison is probably good enough to eat, 73%. We're gambling a bit here. Seem to be okay. There's never a hatchet or anything around here that I need. I can actually get right up on this thing. And here's a feather. Not there. All birds and only one. Oh, there's another feather. And stick over this way. I don't like the look of that blue, icy patch there. Now, there was another spot over here where the birds were, so let's take a look. And we do have a rabbit snare out here. Ooh, sticks. Take those. There's a nice stag. Good dog. Put the horns on that. He's going to take 1.5 hours of that. 1 hour of that. About 40 minutes for that. So, need a little fire here. Actually, we don't need a fire. We don't need a fire because we have a torch. That's why we don't need a fire. drag on our inventory. It's over in the cave. Well, what time is it getting to be? 6 hours of daylight. So, let's do that. See how cold it is now. So plus five, so that's not too bad. Maybe over here. Not any more wind shelter here, is it? I think it was the when did I use a knife there before? It was faster with the knife. But harvesting the meat's faster with the axe, I think. Let's put it up there. Okay, well, we've got everything. And that inventory is not too overloaded. And up there might be birch bark. So let's head that away. Get a stick there. We could get some wood there. That would take us 8 minutes. And you get three. There's wood at the top here anyways if we need it. Well, who remembers how to get up here? You go up this. Up this. Here. Yeah. I need to be careful here. Just crawl up here. Just because I don't want any surprises. And this is where the birch would be if there were any. Right up here. I'm not seeing them. Long drop down there. You could probably get down there. Maybe. Yeah, it looks like you could get down there. I've seen gel paths go down with weirder stuff. Okay, we spent some time up here before. And, take a look at the condition of this. It is, I can't make it out. 26%. Yeah. So that needs to be cooked up fairly quickly. And I happen to know where there's a big pile of wood. And there might be a rabbit over here. We're going to leave that branch. Might be a rabbit here. Yeah, that's better. Get a real torch, not a burned out one. Because you never know, there is sometimes wolves up here. I'm going to stay on the high side here. I didn't look over that way last time. And I should have turned and looked. I review my films. And there's a chance of there being stuff over here. Birch saplings in particular. And lots of sticks. Branch. Now, if there is a wabbit over here, he's going to be frozen. And we left our snare right over here. And sure enough, a wabbit here. Let's just take this snare with us. He's only 7% frozen. Hmm. That's handy. At 22 minutes and 13, so we'll take him. For the gut.
It's getting dark out here.
Yeah, I think we're gonna
look for shelter.
Find a shelter. And I'm pretty sure there's no bedroll in here, so this is not gonna help us too much, but we'll take a look in here. There is lots of wood here. Even though we're kind of overweight. I think we're gonna need that wood. Okay, we are tired. Our inventory is eat. Eat more than that. Drink. What should we do? We'll go over to this cave here. These reclaimed wood are also excellent trail markers for exploring caves with. Torches work good too because they have no other useful purpose. So. Well, I'm of a mind to just drop some of this reclaimed wood off here. We may have enough wood on us to do the job for our cooking. We have four chunks of wood. There's four chunks of meat, so oh, there's stuff in here that can be harvested as well. But there's no bedroll. Looking at that though. Ooh, salty crackers. There's anything much else in here. Yeah. I think it's time to light our torch. We need 60 minutes. Let's get rid of any of our burnt out torches here. Those two, and we might as well drop that one as well. I'm not going to drop the wood because we're going to need all that wood. EGG. We're going to come back here. Let's drop all this stuff. Did I just drop? Okay, yeah, that's all fresh. Rush, 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 and rush. And when we birch sapling, maple sapling, maple sapling, maple sapling. By the time we get back, these should all be cured. Now, we can leave. We can leave this snare down here somewhere. I think right over here would be good. I tell you, kind of got away on us there. Much of a sunset tonight, is there? Because it's stormy again. And this is probably going to blow out on us, isn't it? And the question is, are we going to encounter another wolf? They were here last time. They sure were. And we have the pry bar with us this time, so we can open up the trunk on this car. Excuse me. It's empty. Any loot in there? Oh, granola bar. Oh, there's wolves here. Hello, wolfies. Somewhere over here. This looks like it might be it. Yep. I'm sort of learning to find my way in the dark here. Oh, hey, wolf. I'll shoot you, I swear. Come and get me. I don't have time to play games with you. I can sure eat them. I'm getting a bit drained. We're still warm though. We could go shoot him. I don't want to waste that arrow though. Not necessarily, because it's the only real defense we have in case we come across something nasty. Like a wolf. We have meat here to cook. I'm a bit worried. Some of it's a little bit sketchy. So okay. Oh, I like that. Our torch shows its duration again. We'll start our fire. Gonna probably need to boil water as well, so. And we need more torches. gives us 3 hours. And what do we have in our inventory? We have not very much water, so let's drink that. We've got one thing here we can eat. But we're not going to eat that because if we do get sick off these things here, we want to be able to sleep them off. So, and this torch, I'm going to change it because I don't need it. By the way, I always forget to do that. Let's pick that up. We might get food poisoning, but we're going to be able to sleep it off for the most part. We've got 9 hours of darkness left. And that rabbit is actually in good shape. I could have waited to cook that until tomorrow. But since we got fire here, no point. So we've got an hour and a half. Melt some snow, that's 2 liters. That should be enough to get us home. Be a night. Okay. And that's gonna take 1 minute left on there. What are we carrying around that's heavy? Let's eat this because it's a yucky granola bar. 300 calories. Didn't get sick off that. Didn't get sick off that. Oh, we kind of dodged a bullet there. Get full calories. Just under 2 liters of water. Not much else we can do. That fire just went out. That needs repairing. Ooh. Let's repair that. We're gonna need to make some more fishing tackle, I can see that. It's no biggie. And we'll repair it again. We're gonna make our really good pants soon, but gonna take a while. That got them up to 99%. Now this guy here, he needs to really get repaired. And he'll repair up good. I have hours of darkness. What's with that? Okay. Intermittents need repairing. Up to 100%. Repair skills up really good. And these old wool socks could stand repairing. Ooh, because we're out of cloth. Yes, we're out of cloth. So let's harvest that. Harvest that. These good wool socks are always good to have. Very good to have. That thing's gonna break soon. Okay. Not in long underwear. I wish we could find any better stuff than this. But this brings our warmth bonus up to 18 degrees, so that's really good. We're drained. We're thirsty. We need to drink some water. Eat some more of this yucky stuff. Try and get it all gone. Can't quite get it all gone. No, we're worried about the salty crackers. They never give you food poisoning. Bear meat's the one you gotta worry about. And this is deer meat, so. 3 hours of darkness, so let's go for 5 hours. That puts us into the warm part of the day. Hopefully it's not storming when we wake up. Okay. Now the more of this we can eat and drink, the less we have to carry. That's how that arithmetic works out. So that's why I like to keep my guy in tip-top shape. We're still tired, but we still have lots of daylight. Yeah. I guess I could have left that snare. I did leave it set, didn't I? We might yet get another rabbit pelt out of it. Now, I wonder if we're going to have wolves here to worry about. Perhaps if I crouch and call? Yeah, I don't think they're going to bother us if we have this torch. Go up here and pick up some more reclaimed wood. That might be worth doing. A few more sticks, maybe. And get into the wind shelter here. There's a stick. Sometimes the centers are off a bit. I don't know why. I think we have pretty good luck evading the wolves, don't we? Okay, there's more wood in here. We might as well go get some more wood. There's a rabbit. Okay, quite a bit of stuff here. That's empty. I could harvest things, but I need to. I'll go this way just for a different view. I think we went this way before, didn't we? And we didn't see anything special either. I have looked out here. There's a deer there. I don't see any wolf activity. This would make a lovely picture, wouldn't it? Maybe we'll set that one for the thumbnail for this video. Oh, I promised Aya that I'd give her a shout out. Aya is a long dark player. I believe she lives in France somewhere. Just judging from her accent, and I think I saw that in her profile. I'm not sure where, but she does recordings of the long dark, and she has a whole series of them. She's on Timberwolf Mountain there, which is about 15 kilometers from where we are at this point. And there's no rabbits here, so we'll bring that with us. Now, if we pick all this stuff up, okay, and we're still not overloaded. Well, that's nice. And we've only got one burnt out torch. How did, because we left more burnt out torches here somewhere. Where did we leave them? Right there. Yeah, three of them. And now we are overweight. Equip this fellow, light him up. I'm pretty sure we searched that thing before. Yep, it's empty. We could break these things down, but we don't have time right now. So we're gonna go exploring this mine here. Ooh, alright, already. You have a choice, left or right. Well, we do is we can see that way's the way out. We'll drop a little, we'll drop one of these guys here. When do we drop this one? This one off with that one. So that tells us that's the way out, and this is the way down into here. And I think this is a dead end. More coal in it. Ooh, there's lots of coal here. It looks like a dead end, doesn't it? A dead end. More coal. This way, this must be the way. That's not coal. That is. This is cool. Now we could map this out using the F8 key, but it shouldn't really be necessary unless the cave is really tortuous and we want a map of it for some reason. Well, since there's no branches, we don't need to leave a trail yet. The coal seems to be leaving a trail for us though, isn't it? Look at how much coal we've got. My goodness, more than enough coal. And coal is handy because when you're really, really cold, you wait 20 minutes, that is, boil up, melt 1 liter of snow. I think it takes 20 minutes, or is it a half liter? Yeah. Anyways, 20 minutes, boiling snow, and, ooh, goodies. Painkillers, let's use those. A workshop. Not much here for goodies. Well, we came in here, so we don't need to mark that. Probably. Yeah, the layout of this cave looks remarkably similar to other caves we've seen. That looks like a fire barrel of all things, doesn't it? It's not, though, is it? Nothing in the crate. There should be a rifle round or something around here somewhere. Make this worthwhile. Okay, no. Let's move on. Oop, we just got heavier there for some reason. Yeah, because we got tired. I wish we had some coffee to drink. But we don't have even a sleeping bag, so... what is this? Daylight. Daylight already? We're already at the other cave? Can't be that soon. The other mine entrance? Wasn't a very big mine there, was it? Well, this brings us out a little further down. Lantern fuel, that's always handy. And that's it for our goodies here. Yeah, we didn't need to use very many. This torch is almost burned up. Maybe it'll get us home. Oh, nasty weather. Okay. We'll look up here. Ah, the long-lost birch trees. This is where they were. Chill is minus 16. That's why our torch isn't working. Okay, this could be seriously bad here if we encounter a wolf. But I'm going to stay to the high here and scout. I'm not going to be able to light the fire down here. Okay. We'll avoid the wolves if we come this way. I'm going to come down here. There is a sleeping bag down that cave there. We really want to get back to here. There's a wolf right there. So we're not going to go that way. That means we're going to have to try to go this way. Not burned out either. Let's use that one. Yeah, it just got too windy. Yeah, we might be in for a bit of a fight here. We can leave a few things in this car up here. I don't know if this guardhouse gives us any degree of protection from wolves. Might. Can certainly leave stuff here. Okay, we're getting warmer. I'm going to crouch down here. It's slow. but hopefully it's going to avoid attracting any wolf attention. Or is it just open? And there's nothing in it. After all that, there goes the wolf right there. Looking at a little tight. Is it warm enough to snooze in here? Many hours of daylight. Let's take a little rest. It'll get rid of the wolf. It might get us back enough. We're still tired. Feels like 7, so we could sleep another hour. If we recover enough condition, we'll be able to run again, and we won't be overloaded, so it already looks better. My goodness, that storm is coming right at us. Let's run if we can. Hey, Mr. Wolf. I have time for you. Where are you, buddy? Where'd you go? Huh? Come on, buddy. Here's your tracks. I don't see ya. I think you were over here. This is where you were. We got your attention. You were up here. Well, if you're not gonna hassle me, I think I've got something to put in. Everything's cooked. Can I just burn my clothes? Yeah, I think I did. Anything in here? Yes, a bunch of stuff in there. Food locker is pretty dismally empty. But there's lots of meat outside in the outside locker, so we gotta go get that. Oh, what do we got here? We've got bird guts, fresh deer hide, draw. Fresh guts, drop. Gut will keep. Need birch saplings. Drop. Okay. Now we could make some stuff. What is it we could make? We could make some more bandages. What are we looking for out here? Bullets? Bullets. Reclaimed wood. We're gonna have to make water. Ooh, lots of stuff here. Now let's put this out. Make that down. We got burns. How did I not notice that? Yeah, because we stepped in the fire, that's what we did. Our clothing didn't suffer too badly. I thought. Deerskin boots went down to 65. Our wool socks still 100%. That's 100%. 99. Yeah, we didn't get burned too badly. Strange. Yeah, these were in better shape. We had these much higher. We have one cloth left. Okay. Where was that? I think we've run into stormy weather. You know, I can sort of see enough to pick this up. My goodness. Here's our timber plugs. Thank you. got our food from outdoors too. You can still see. To the clothing closet over here. We can actually use that to make repairs on our boots. And where are they? Right there. There's a lot of coal here too. How much coal have we got? Lots and lots of coal. Let's leave that here. 15 pieces of coal. And that should get our weight down quite a bit. We'll put some of this heavy stuff away. Got lots of sticks. To mark the way, did it? So, burnt out torches, we can put them over here, I suppose. These in here. Oh. great. Let's eat that. See what happens. We're back home where we can safely sleep anything off if we have to. My goodness, we were a hungry little boy, weren't we? A hungry little girl, I should say. Okay. Five. So that will take how long? Anybody guess? And that will take 50 minutes to boil. Maybe we'll get a couple more torches out of here and we're hopefully done with it. And the other torch. He burned out, eh? Oh, I did put it out, yeah. Okay. And I'm going to take this one, equip it. I was going to take one more torch, but I don't think I will take one more torch. There we go. Now I've lit the lowest condition torch, and all this stuff is curing now. We do have a cured hide, so we could repair our boots, because we did damage them a little bit on that fire. Not too bad, but and we have a spare one. So, and what else can we do? Of darkness and we are tired, so we need to go to sleep. Sounds like that's what we need to do. We could harvest up a bunch of these torches, but thinking we don't need to. Everything's empty. Nothing's materialized out here. I don't know why I'm going over here. Forlorn hope that there'll be a whetstone here. No whetstones. If we could get over there, eh? Climb up that. That would be nice. Weird, eh? Hmm. It almost wants to let us climb up that. What the heck was that about? No, we can't climb up there, it says. Isn't that weird? We can almost climb up there. If you climb up on this. Yes, see, we can get up there. Back to our bed before our torch runs out. We'll be doing this in the dark. Gee, we haven't really done very much. But I guess we could end the episode off here. Got about 6 hours of darkness left. You're thirsty. Oh, let's save that, because those are always good. Okay, no problem with that 70% bear meat. I think we could do a few repairs here. Yeah, they took a beating because of that fire. Oh, man. Yeah, so they lost about a half a degree. Well, what are they good for? 69, so that's... Yeah, they should be... They should be giving us 4% warmth bonus, but we're only getting... Yeah, we lost 2 degrees of warmth. We were up to 18, we're now at 16 now. And their wind chill is still plus 10, so that's pretty good. Okay. For some reason, our just keep burning through the water here, so let's take another little drink. And then I think I'm gonna probably sign off. We still didn't get fully recovered. Well, let's quit there and we'll pick this up next.